Jess here from Kilmainey, from Spolly Syndications. Sorry, Jess here from Spolly Syndications in Kilmainey on 27th of September 2018. And I am out in the education yard with two of our unlawful entry Demora Pearl puppies. We've got Annie, the blue one, biting on hard there, and her sister Alexis, who's trying to get a go. And she's begging Daddy, please have some more. Now we've been focusing this month on that instinct that naturally kicks in between the 12 to 16 week period of chasing and natural instinct to prey, basically. But obviously we don't prey hunt here, we use toys, and dogs enjoy them just as much. So we've had them out, we play with them. Generally we keep that they're still being bred in a group of six, so we're generally playing with all six together, and we've got a variation of different toys we use with them. I've got a really nice big one of these, which all six can actually grab hold of, which is always encouraging and fun to see. There's a bit of tug of war. And then we've got the stuffed bunny rabbit there, which they just chase around and bite onto and play. So all play based, very similar to a child, just keeping everything fun for them. Everything's a good experience at this age. No raised voices from any of our handlers to make sure they're always very comfortable and confident with us. And the next month we will start to look to break them down, so we'll probably split them into two groups of three, and then we'll also start lead training as well. So we just like to keep that period of time between 12 and 16 focused on the chasing of the toy, because that's when their natural instincts are primed for it. So it gives them a good period of time to play. But everything's really well with these two, eating really well, enjoying themselves. And we'll get some pictures of them individually so you can see. excuse me, but very, very happy with them. And four more left in the litter, which will all come up for syndication in November. We'll keep you posted along the way. And lead training for next month, so that's always good fun. All right, guys, thank you.